I'm here for ICT Spring. I was keynoting this morning, and I also was on a panel about gamification. I love Luxembourg. I love this conference. It's great to see in Luxembourg a collection of such amazing people, and for ICT together in an industry and making transferring a lot of knowledge and doing a lot of great things together. So Keep is a mobile rewards network. We realize that mobile advertising right now is very ineffective in games, and so we decided to create a new model, but leveraging what was universal on every game in the world, which is achievements. So instead of getting a banner ad when you level up in a game, you could get something for free. So imagine leveling up in a game and getting a nice cold can of Coke. So mobile games are fascinating simply because of how ubiquitous it's become, how much people are using it right now around the world. In the US alone, there's about 72 million people using mobile games on a monthly basis. And so what happened was that that mass was so quick that a lot of marketers were taken by surprise. And so a lot of companies are now looking to mobile, and especially in games and how people are engaging with games, as a new paradigm in how they can reach customers through marketing. It's very fascinating how concentrated everything is, that this country and city and being sort of at the center of you know, Germany and France and all these different cultures coming together, it's almost like it's a neutral area for everybody to come together and have a fora for talking. And not being specifically representing of any particular culture, but being in one area and being about business. I think Luxembourg is a great place to establish a European headquarters, mainly because, again, it's very neutral, it's very central, and at the same time, there's a lot of infrastructure. And everything is run like a business, and nobody doesn't mind countries that are efficient and small and are able to support small businesses. I think the future is more connectivity. I think there's still two-thirds of the world that isn't connected. So you have developing regions of the world like Africa that are starting to become more connected and going online. I think once we see those masses of individuals, the world will really change in a very big way.